Well, new here at 5:30, Boston police releasing a new set of surveillance images that they hope will help them find the people whose shooting interrupted a high school graduation in Charlestown. The gunfire on June 13th near Walford Way and Polk Street sent students and their families scrambling. Now, no one was hurt, but police say bullets did hit two parked cars and an apartment on Polk Street. Overnight.